The scary moments as the southern right whale leapt from the water and crashed onto the boat. The two people on board were not hurt, but the yacht was seriously damaged. The mast snapped in half. Last night we said it was unclear why this happened. Today, a South African newspaper reports the couple on the yacht is being investigated for possibly harassing the whale by getting too close.